So now we are starting the Council of Test Number 65, which includes the MCQs from the chapter Mechanical Properties of Fluid. After 12th lesson, that was second chapter. Mechanical properties of solid we have studied last year, and in that case we have studied the elasticity and friction. In this topic we have considered surface tension and viscosity. These are two main phenomena. ऍक्च्युली कोरोनामुळे डिलीट केलेला पोर्शन जो होतो प्रेशरचा येतो. प्रेशरचा काही पार्ट आपण इलेव्हन्थला बघितलेला आहे. बर्नौली थेरम वगैरे तो पार्ट आपण काही घेतलेला नाही, पण तो कट केलेला आहे. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. सो सम इनिशियल क्वेश्चन्स आर फ्रॉम सरफेस टेंशन अँड देन फ्रॉम विस्कॉसिटी लाईक दिस, अँड सम क्वेश्चन्स आर रिलेटेड विथ प्रेशर टर्म. सो आय विल रीड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, MCQ क्वेश्चन नंबर फ्रॉम टेस्ट नंबर 65. ए स्क्वेअर वायर फ्रेम ऑफ साईज कॅपिटल एल इज डीप इन ए लिक्विड. ऑन टेकिंग आउट ए मेम्ब्रेन इज फॉर्म. इफ द सरफेस टेंशन ऑफ द लिक्विड इज टी, देन द फोर्स एक्टिंग ऑन द फ्रेम विल बी. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ वन प्रॉब्लेम वी हैव ऑलरेडी सॉल्व, न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लेम. सो इफ दिस इज ए रेक्टेंगुलर फ्रेम लाइक दिस, and now if it is immersed in liquid and removed, then a film is formed here. So this liquid film will have two free surfaces, because on this side there is air, on back side there is air. So this is one free surface, this is another free surface. So force due to the surface tension is given by T multiplied by L, where L is a contact length. So the basic formula is like this. Due to surface tension, now we will make the short form ST. Now this is the first problem, therefore we will write down in detail. Due to the surface tension, the force F is equal to T multiplied by capital LC, equation 1, where capital LC is equal to total contact length, total contact length of square of liquid film width square frame of each side capital L. So this is a square frame. So L. So this is 4L for one surface. So capital LC is equal to two multiplied by perimeter of the frame, perimeter of the square frame. So this is equal to 2 multiplied by L plus L plus L plus L. So 2 multiplied by 4 times L, where L is the length of each side, that is equal to 8 times L. Now why factor 2 is included here? The reason is this. Liquid film has 2 free surfaces. The hard to get one angle. If we consider the free surface in a beaker, then it will have only one surface, because below the free surface there is a water, no air. Only above the free surface of water there is the air. Free surface means the surface which is in contact with the air is called as a free surface. So in this square frame, on this side there is the air, on this side there is the air, so there are two free surfaces, and therefore the perimeter, this total contact length is doubled. So this is the value of LC 14-1. The force F is equal to T multiplied by 8 times 8, so 8 times TL. This is the total force acting on the square wire frame, and therefore C is correct. C is the correct. तर पेपर मधले चार ही प्रश्न जे आहेत ते रॉंग लिहिले आहेत, कारण तिथे टी ऑब्लिक एल केलेलं आहे, ऑब्लिक नको पाहिजे होतो, 8 × L पाहिजे होतो. सो प्लीज मेक द करेक्शन इन ऑल द चॉईस. सो दिस इज 8 चॉईस इज 2T मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एल, 40 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एल, 80 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एल, अँड 16 टाइम टी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एल. तो डिवाइड द ऑब्लिक जो होतो नको पाहिजे, मल्टीप्लायर पाहिजे. चार ही चॉईसमध्ये ती ऑब्लिक ची लाईन कट करा. सो करेक्ट चॉईस इज सी. ओके, तर हा फॅक्टर लक्षात घे. फॉर सोप बबल देर आर टू फ्री सर्फेस, फॉर लिक्विड ड्रॉप, फॉर मर्क्युरी ड्रॉप, फॉर हनी ड्रॉप देर इज ओनली वन फ्री सर्फेस लाइक दिस, अँड देर आर सम स्पेशल केसेस. सो दिस इज द प्रॉब्लेम नंबर वन. नाउ सेकंड प्रॉब्लेम, नंबर टू. ऍक्च्युली या टाईपचा पण प्रॉब्लेम आपण घेतलेला आहे. व्हेन ए नंबर ऑफ स्मॉल ड्रॉपलेट्स कंबाइन टू फॉर्म ए लार्ज ड्रॉप, देन द एनर्जी इज ऍब्सॉर्ब, एनर्जी इज लिबरेटेड, एनर्जी इज नाइदर लिबरेटेड नॉर ऍब्सॉर्ब, हा तर रॉंग आहे. द प्रोसेस इज इंडिपेंडेंट ऑफ एनर्जी, हा पण रॉंग आहे. सी अँड डी आर रॉंग, ओनली ए अँड बी आर करेक्ट. सो वन चॉईस इज फॉर कोयलसिंग, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, अँड ए चॉईस इज फॉर ब्रेकिंग. अशा दोघी प्रोसेस आपण बघू. तर कोयलसिंगची प्रोसेस आपण आता पूर्ण डिटेलमध्ये बघतो. सपोज दीज आर द से एट ड्रॉपलेट्स, feet of radius r. Now they coil say, coil say when they combine, they coil say into a single big drop of radius capital r. So this area is a1, a1 is equal to 8 multiplied by 4 pi r square, A2 is equal to 1 multiplied by 4 pi r square. Since balloon remains constant, therefore 8 multiplied by 4 third pi r cube is equal to 1 multiplied by 4/3 pi capital R cube, 4/3 pi made it answer, and therefore 8 times R cube is equal to capital R cube, and therefore 2 times R is equal to capital R. So if we substitute this value R equal to R here, then therefore A2 is equal to 1 multiplied by 4 multiplied by pi multiplied by 4 R square. So this is equal to 16 pi r square. So this is the question 1, this is the question 2. So 1 and 2 shows that, 1 and 2 shows that area, surface area decreases. This is 32 pi r square, this is only 16 pi r square. 32 pi r square. So 1 and 2 show that surface area decreases. A1 is greater than A2, therefore surface area decreases. And therefore, when surface area decreases, then therefore energy is liberated. This is the correct question. अगर area जर वाढत असेल तर आपल्याला काहीतरी work करावं लागतं. तो increase the area by to do some work, and that work is stored in the form of energy. So in that case energy is absorbed, energy increases. In this case area decreases, energy also decreases, and therefore energy is liberated, because energy decreases. So this is the correct question. So correct question is B. B is correct. So actually we have given this figure. Suppose these are the number of droplets. Each of radius r, and they coalesce into a single drop of radius r. So in this process, during coalescing, combining, during coalescing, surface area decreases. We know this problem. W is equal to T multiplied by A. So surface area decreases, therefore energy decreases. And therefore energy is liberated. Energy is liberated during coalescing. Now the process of breaking, reverse process. One drop is divided into the number of droplets. During breaking, surface area increases. Surface area increases. Surface area will increase from 16 pi r square to 32 pi r square. So when surface area increases, we have to do some work. Therefore, area increases. Therefore, some work must be done. Therefore, energy increases. Energy increases. That is, energy is absorbed. बाहेरून कुठलं तरी फॉर्ममध्ये आपल्याला एनर्जी द्यावी लागेल. एनर्जी इज ऍब्सॉर्ब. सो ड्युरिंग ब्रेकिंग ऑफ ए वन ड्रॉप इन टू द नंबर ऑफ ड्रॉपलेट्स कोएलसिंग एनर्जी इज लिबरेटेड. बी क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. अँड ड्युरिंग ब्रेकिंग एनर्जी विल बी ऍब्सॉर्ब. हा ए चॉईस दिलेला आहे. सो बोथ टाईप ऑफ क्वेश्चन can be asked. So remember these processes like this. Next question number 3. A drop of oil is placed on the surface of water, then it will spread as a thin layer, because surface tension tends to give the oil a spherical surface. Surface tension of water is greater than that of the oil. Both oil and water have nearly equal surface tension probability. Oil is lighter than water. It's a density circuit principle. The wooden block floats on water. Why? Because density of wood is less than water. In that case, we will consider the density, mass upon volume. In this case, we will consider the surface tension. If a liquid the surface tension kami asel, to the high surface tension liquid mein apan takla to liquid layer ke formula tayar ho. Tiki ek thin film tayar ho. Ek sada example lete hai. Jar apan petrol ta ek drop dar getla, kyun oil ka drop getla, kuchla hai. And lubricant. Tar te jar apan paanyavar takla to tiki ek thin layer tayar ho gayi. Tar surface tension mode parake. Surface tension of water is nearly 72. And surface tension of oil is nearly 26-35 kerosene. Etc. Glycerin, etc. And therefore, this reason is the correct choice is B. So surface tension of water is greater than that of the oil. So reason is this. Surface tension of water is nearly 72 per centimeter. Surface tension of oil is nearly 25 to 38 dyne per centimeter. And therefore, this is the reason. And therefore, oil sprayed on water as a thin layer, and therefore the reason is the B. The surface tension of water is greater than, therefore B is correct. The surface tension of a liquid is 5 Newton per meter. If a film is held on a ring of area 0.02 meter square, its total surface energy is about. The surface energy is well done. We can see. Puna ring sati don free surface of surrounding multiplier at level 2 each of them. So the basic formula is equal to surface energy of a film is equal to work done to form the film. Therefore, U is equal to W is equal to P multiplied by A equation 1, where P is equal to surface tension of liquid. Surface tension of liquid and A is equal to total surface area. Total surface area of the circular film. The ring is circular. That. Which is equal to, since liquid film formed in a ring has two free surfaces. Two free surfaces. Therefore, A is equal to A is equal to 2 multiplied by total surface area of 18 2 multiplied by E that is equal to 2 multiplied by 0.02 so that is equal to 0.04 meter square. This is the total area. Area of the ring is given 0.02 meter square. Like this, there are two face surfaces. So, why this two actually is included? The reason is this. And therefore, putting A, therefore, U is equal to T multiplied by A T. And therefore, T is given 5. So, 5 multiplied by 0.04. So, that is equal to 0.2 joule. Energy is measured in joule. So, this is equal to U is equal to 2 into 10 raised to minus 1 joule. So, this is the correct place. So, correct place is the C. C is correct. Next question number 5. Again, it is a theory question. On the surface of the liquid in equilibrium, the molecules of the liquid possesses मैक्सिमम पोटेंशियल एनर्जी मिनिमम पोटेंशियल एनर्जी बी मध्ये करेक्शन आहे चेक करून घ्या ए आणि बी दोघे सारखे झालेले सो ए इज मैक्सिमम पोटेंशियल एनर्जी बी इज मिनिमम पोटेंशियल एनर्जी सी इज मैक्सिमम कायनेटिक एनर्जी डी इज मिनिमम कायनेटिक एनर्जी तर कायनेटिक एनर्जी इथे काही संबंधच नाही पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज गिवन बाय वर्क डन एंड वर्क डन इज इक्वल टू फोर्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय डिस्प्लेसमेंट दिस इज द बेसिक फॉर्मुला सो पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू वर्क डन is equal to force multiplied by displacement. This is the basic formula. So we have used this figure. If this is a free surface of water, this is the liquid film, this is called as a surface film. Surface film. So this is the molecule A. So its half portion is inside the water and half is in air. This is the molecule B. More than half is inside the water and very small portion is in air. This is completely in water. This is completely in water. So this is B, this is C, this is D. So molecule A, R, resultant cohesive force R is equal to maximum downward B molecule R is equal to not zero downward C R is equal to zero D R is equal to zero and therefore W is maximum, W is not zero, but less than maximum, W is equal to zero, W is equal to zero, so potential energy is equal to zero, potential energy is equal to zero, potential energy is greater than zero, but less than maximum, and potential energy U is equal to maximum. So potential energy is maximum for the molecule A, which is on the free surface of liquid. And therefore, the correct answer is B. For the molecules like E on
free surface
of liquid in equilibrium, potential energy stored is maximum, because maximum work is required to remove heat like this. So R is downward and it is maximum. R is maximum. So R is maximum, therefore this F is maximum, work done is maximum. And therefore, the correct choice is A. Therefore, A is correct.
A is.
So let us see this next question. One drop of soap bubble. बघा problem मध्ये drop आणि bubble दोघे शब्द आलेले पण तो drop आहे. सोप सोल्यूशनचा ड्रॉप आहे, म्हणजे एरिया कॅल्क्युलेट करताना आपल्याला ड्रॉपचा फॉर्म्युला यूज करायला पाहिजे. बऱ्याच वेळा प्रॉब्लेम त्याच्यामुळे चुकतो. आपण बबलचा फॉर्म्युला यूज करतो. बबल हॅज टू फ्री सर्फेसेस, ड्रॉप हॅज ओनली वन फ्री सर्फेसेस. सो इट इज अ ड्रॉप, सॉलिड यू कॅन से, सॉलिड ड्रॉप. देर इज अ कम्प्लिटली फिल्ड विथ द सोप सोल्युशन, दॅटफॉर इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ ड्रॉप. इट इज नॉट अ बबल. जर बबल कन्सिडर केला तर आन्सर चुकतो, रॉंग क्वेश्चन. So remember this word. One drop of soap bubble of diameter d breaks into the 27 drops having surface tension. The change in the surface energy is the change which has happened. Understand? So change in surface energy is given like this. Change in surface energy du is equal to so it is a process of breaking. So during the breaking surface area increases, so final surface area will be more. So it is equal to U2 or U final minus U initial. This is the basic formula. So this is equal to T multiplied by A final, T multiplied by A initial. So this is equal to T multiplied by A final minus A initial. Equation 1. So this is equal to T multiplied by 27 multiplied by A drop minus 1 multiplied by A big drop. Big drop. So this is equal to, for drop only one free surface, therefore A is equal to 4 pi r square. So T multiplied by 27 multiplied by 4 pi small r square, 1 multiplied by 4 pi capital R square. So we can draw this figure. So this is a single drop of radius r. It breaks, breaking into n is equal to 27 droplets. Eta of radius small r.
So this is equal to 4 pi d multiplied by 27 r square minus r square. This is equation 2. Du is equal to. Now, what is the relation between r and r? Again, you can use the relation volume remains constant. Since or drop, since volume remains constant, therefore 27 multiplied by 4/3 pi r cube is equal to 1 multiplied by 4/3 pi capital R cube. So 4/3 pi cancel. So 27 r cube is equal to only r cube. So 3 times r is equal to capital R. 3 times r. So we are given, answer is given in terms of capital E, and capital E is a diameter of the soap bubble. म्हणजे इथे आपल्याला व्हॅल्यू डी टाकले. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू रेडियस इज इक्वल टू डी बाय 2. सो हियर दिस 27 आर क्यूब कॅन बी गिवन बाय डी यू इज इक्वल टू 4 पाय टी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 9 आर स्क्वेअर मायनस आर स्क्वेअर. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू 4 pi t 3 multiplied by capital R square minus R square. So 4 pi t multiplied by 2 times R square, and therefore du is equal to change in surface energy is equal to 8 pi t. This 4 into 2 will become 2, and this is R square, so this is equal to d by 2 whole bracket. So 8 pi t multiplied by, the answer is given in terms of diameter. So change in the energy, actually surface energy will increase, surface area increases. So 2 pi t d square. So current ratio is E. Therefore, E is correct. So remember, the problem is related with the drop. Change in surface energy of a drop. It is not a bubble. So correct choice is E.
Like this. So remember this relation. In this case, during the process of breaking, we know that surface area increases, therefore energy must be supplied. So energy is absorbed, means energy increases. This will be less, this will be more. So final energy of the drop is more, like this. And therefore, this is the relation. So surface area in this case changes like this. So final surface area is of 27 droplet, and initial surface area is of only 1 droplet, therefore this is 1. So drop, either droplet or drop, both are having only 1 free surface, and therefore area is given 4 pi r square. The bubble ray last of the ethe apan 8 pi r square ghetla asa, manje antar shevti direct double zala asa, manje 4 ila ala asa ethe. Tar to pan choice aplyala dilela aahe question madhe. So this is the correct answer.
Question number 7.
A liquid does not wet the sides of a solid if the angle of contact is obtuse, 90 degree, acute and 0. या सर्व केसेस आपण डिटेलमध्ये बघितलेलं आहे. डज नॉट वेट म्हणजे ऑप्शन, म्हणजे मर्क्युरी इन कॉन्टॅक्ट विथ ग्लासचा एक्झाम्पल आपल्याला आपण देता येऊ शकेल. लक्षात,
लिक्विड डज नॉट वेट the solid. When angle of contact theta, angle of contact theta is greater than 90 degree, that is theta is obtuse angle. Therefore, A is correct. यदि अपन टेबल तैयार के लिए लिखल तो टेबल पर एक चेक करूँ गया वो विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 लेटर फर्स्ट वो विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 व्हाट यू यूज क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 व्हाइल सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 द एक्सेस प्रेशर इन ए बबल ऑफ रेडियस आर ऑफ ए गैस in a liquid of surface tension S is given by generally bubble study upon formula 40 upon R get why is it such a thing condition ka hai a gas bubble is formed inside the liquid so suppose this is a liquid and this is a gas bubble so inside it there is the air and outside it there is a liquid so it has only one free surface bubble has normally two free surfaces when it is forming air here the bubble is formed inside the liquid since bubble is formed inside the liquid therefore it has only one free surface and therefore excess pressure P is equal to 2T upon R so 2 multiplied by S upon R where T is equal to S is equal to surface tension of liquid and R is equal to radius of the bubble radius of the bubble so excess pressure excess pressure P is equal to 2 times S upon R. This is the correct choice. Therefore, the correct choice is A. A is correct. A is correct. So, remember this special case. So generally the bubble when forming air it has two free surfaces because inside the bubble there is the air outside the bubble there is the air but this is a different case the bubble is formed a gas bubble is formed inside the liquid and therefore the surrounding is liquid not air so only air inside the bubble and therefore it has only one free surface so when the bubble is formed inside the liquid it has only one free surfaces and therefore this is equal to 1 multiplied by 2t upon r number of free surfaces 1 multiplied by 2t upon r 1 multiplied by 2t upon r so only one free surface like this drop study pan has formula il mag drop has only one free surfaces and therefore it will have the excess pressure P is equal to so excess pressure we know that inside pressure is more than outside pressure and therefore the surface become concave ja side ne pressure jyada asel tya side la concave meniscus aplyala milto so from when we see from inside to outside the shape of the liquid will be concave like this so
So on concave side, pressure is always more than on convex side, and that difference is called as a excess pressure, and in this case eccentricity. So this is the formula when the bubble is formed inside the liquid and when there is a formation of a drop. The drop on a bubble formed inside the liquid, such a formula sarka de. S is a surface tension, R is a radius, like this. हा फॉर्म्युला पण डिराइव केलेला आहे बबलसाठी आणि ड्रॉपसाठी वगैरे. सो नाव युझिंग दिस प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एक्सेस प्रेशर वी हॅव टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, बट इट विल टेक सम टाईम अँड दॅट प्रॉबेबली स्टॉप हियर. नेक्स्ट टाईम पॉसिबल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 अँड देन रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम 10 ऑनवर्ड लाईक दिस. ओके, सो दिस इज अबाउट द सम बेसिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द surface tension of liquid like this.